Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to cut out the background of this image from this to this, and this is coming up.
Subscribe and click on the bell so you won't miss any video.
Okay, the amazing tool I'll be using to create this cutout is
what? Guess what? Guess
the pen tool. I'm going to use the pen tool to cut out this image with Photoshop CC. I'm going to press P on my keyboard to activate my pen tool, just like this. You can see my pen tool is activated. Now I'm going to make my first anchor point, and basically you can start from anywhere, but for me I start from the bottom to the top and turn back to the bottom. That's how I start cutting out my images. So I'll start here. And click here to form a path. Press alternate and form another path here. Remember to press Control Z whenever you make a mistake here. Form another part here. And I'll curve here. Okay. And I'll continue cutting out this way. Create another curve. Remember, I'm pressing alternate at every anchor point. I press alternate and click on the anchor point and continue like this. And I'm going to be very careful here because this hair is very important. And you can press Control and click on any point where you need adjustment to adjust your curve. Let me know down the comments if you know who is this. This is a Nigerian actress, a Nigerian musical actress, a gospel musician. By name, Mercy Chinwo. So can you tell me one of our songs you love best? For me, I like singing Obi Na song. Okay, and I'll cut out this way. I'm just making curves and they are all very smooth using the pen tool to cut out images just like this. At first you may not be perfect when using the pen tool to cut out images, but as you continue you become more perfect in using the pen tool. You can start with simple images, and as you go on you will know how to use it more. Okay, I'm taking it gently and step by step so you can understand the process very well. Alternate and click and create another curve here. click and create another curve just like this. Remember I told you, if you know your selection is not accurate or your path is not accurate, press Ctrl and edit your path like this. Okay, I'll continue. Press alternate and click here. And press Ctrl Z wherever you make any mistake. Press alternate and click. Okay, now I'm going to join my anchor point here. Right click and select. Right click on the image and click on make selection. Change your faders to 1. Depending on the quality of your image, you know the fader radius you are going to use. So I'm going to use 1 pixel for this image. Okay. And you can see I've been able to select my image, and I'm going to press here to unlock my background, then click on select, inverse to select outside the image, that is the outer part of the image, the background of this image, then delete, and you can see the background of my image is gone. And click on select, deselect. Now I've been able to use my pen tool to cut out the background of this image simply. My tip for you when using pen tool is use simple curves as possible and make sure your selections are accurate. Don't forget Ctrl, alternate and P, which is the shortcut key for pen tool, and you will have a nice cutout, a smooth cutout. You can see my cutout is very smooth and very nice. You can go as far as making more effect when cutting out images, like using the refine edges to make your image better than this. But at least you have an idea on how to use the pen tool to cut out the background of images. Don't forget to save your image as PNG after cutting out to take off the background. So you save your image as PNG file, that is portable network graphic, which will make your image to come without a background. But if you save your image as JPEG, it will come with a white background. If you want to learn more on how to use the pen tool, kindly click on the video on your screen, or I'll put a link on the description where you watch a video on everything you need to know about the pen tool. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you in the next video.